name's Amy, and I think everyone should read The Forest of Hands and Teeth by Carrie Ryan, because it's about zombies, it's about post-apocalypse future, and it's about this girl who everyone thinks is crazy, but she's actually the smartest one because she's the only one that remembers what life was like before going on the zombie apocalypse. It's very like Sleepy Hollow with like fog and creepy zombies shaking fences, and I think everyone should read it.